Hello and welcome back to UAE TV. Please like and subscribe to channel to get further videos directly in your inbox.
Channel crossings, body of teenage migrant found on French beach. A 16-year-old from Sudan who disappeared at sea has been found dead on a French beach. French politicians believe the boy, whose body was found in Calais, went missing while attempting to cross the English Channel in a small boat. A search operation began after another migrant was found with hypothermia on the shore at about 2 o'clock BST. He told authorities that his friend, who could not swim, was missing after the makeshift boat capsized. UK Home Secretary Priti Patel said the death of the young migrant was a brutal reminder that people smugglers exploit the vulnerable. Bridget Chapman, of Kent Refugee Action Network, said that the government was wrong to focus only on the criminals organising crossings, adding that reports the boy had pushed off in a makeshift boat made it likely that people smugglers weren't even involved. She called on the Home Secretary to instead turn her attention immediately to creating safe and legal routes so that no one else suffers the same fate. The Home Office would not confirm whether the boy had been trying to reach the UK. Asked to clarify if there was evidence people smugglers were involved in the death, it said it would not comment on an investigation that is being led by the prosecutor's office in Boulogne-sur-Mer. A further 41 people on four boats were rescued by French authorities after getting into difficulty on Wednesday. One had fallen overboard and was pulled from sea at about 7:30. More than 4,800 people have reached the UK after crossing the Channel in about 360 small boats this year. Labour MP Nick Thomas-Simmons, the Shadow Home Secretary, said the government's response to the rise in crossings had been lacking in compassion and competence. He urged ministers to step up work with international partners to find a humanitarian solution to this crisis, which is costing lives. The Bishop of Dover, Reverend Rose Hudson Wilkin, said, "People who try to cross the Channel seeking safety and security are not criminals, they are human beings, like you and I. Human beings who should be afforded the dignity and respect and rights that so many of us take for granted. It is a travesty that this young man will never see his hoped-for future, that his family has been deprived of seeing him grow up."
Thanks for watching Universal Information and Entertainment TV. Please like and subscribe our channel for more updated videos, news, information and entertainment. See you in next video. Stay tuned.